Da war ich in Hongkong, da wollte ich mir eine kaufen, weil die sind, sollen ja billig sein, Herr Böhm.
City Slang, Space of Berlin, or our friends back home from Baltimore, or our friends who are on tour with us from New York, or in Kansas City, or, you know, we just have a million friends who happen to be all converging here this evening. But I'm going to turn this into a little bit of a spiel while I'm tuning my guitar. So I was talking to my friend from Baltimore about America and being from America, and namely being from America and being here right now, which is a pretty significant time for us back home. Because y'all in Europe, when shit gets fucked up, you don't really stand for it so much. And I feel like a lot of the times we just have kind of sat back and let these horrible things happen to our country and do all these horrible things to the world. And I think maybe for the first time ever, I'm watching my country not fucking take it anymore. And it feels really, really good. And so it's hard to kind of be separate from it and not to be able to be involved in the way that I'd like to. But I encourage y'all, if you have any friends, if you're American, or if you have any friends back there, just to encourage everyone to support all the folks involved with the Occupy movement, because they're doing something really important, I think. And I don't usually say that sort of thing, so Occupy everywhere. Fucking A. This is for all my friends who I know here, and this is all my friends who I don't know back home who are doing something important.
Oh,
say they have made us again. Thank you. incredible and insane and bizarre to us that we can go to a foreign city, a plane ride and a half away, and have people come to see our band play. So we can't thank you enough for being here in the world. Into that world where like it's understood or whatever. I don't want to presume that an encore will be requested of me by saying like, you know what, don't, because that's just arrogant and obnoxious. Point is, I don't really know We don't really have anything planned, but because we think that whole thing is silly, but we're very grateful that you like this set so much. So we're going to play this song by myself that I don't play very much. I can't thank you enough. This song is called Doubt. If you should doubt my heart, remember this, that I would lie to you if I believed it was right. And if you should think instead, I would forget all the lies I said were nothing for me and for you.
Thank you so much. Yeah.